So we get the house flooded a little bit. This is working really well. But the issue that we have, look how water is actually going that way.
Which is working pretty nice.
So we have this water that comes from this in this area, and even though this drain is working slowly, it is working. All that water comes from neighborhood in the back, so we're gonna have to definitely build something there to block that water that comes from our neighbors. And over here, because there's so much water back there, this drainage is really not getting water, and that's because it's already getting all the water from there. And if that one is not draining, and the area close to our house gets flooded. And even if I clean this drain, it's not gonna do much to it. Yeah, it's clean, it's not clogged. So look how far it gets. Water is already reaching the almost this side of the house. Water is getting almost to the kitchen. Yeah. And some. Oh, this is the water. Yeah, look at that. You gotta check what is actually going in the back easement, which is something that Cedar Hill helped out a couple of years ago. They dug a trench, but a trench is not gonna do it. They need a hole. Need a whole gutter system back there. Because you almost have a river back here. And look at that. Look at this. That's how much water you're getting. It's insane. And they cannot... This is a very basic trench. They need a real water system here, because all this comes from the neighborhood back there. Insane. Just insane.